suddenly have to defend my character because of this legal process has been extremely upsetting and stressful. I'm just relieved that the parties and the court now accept that I am no blackmailer. I have been vindicated, and this is all I wanted. I have nothing to add. It's all behind me now.